The PhD center at SMMC in Nagpur is definitely one of the best places to pursue your doctoral research. When I embarked upon my PhD, I knew that I wanted it to be completely qualitative, and that would have been a challenge at some of the other centers. But when I approached Dr. Ujjwala Chakravarthy, ma'am, the principal of SMMCA, and when I discussed my topic with her, and she was very supportive of the topic, and she really encouraged me to pursue my PhD in that particular topic, which is regarding creativity. And she also agreed to be my guide, which I am very fortunate, because she's one of the most supportive and the most open-minded guides that one could have. Right from the very beginning, the center has a system of reviews every semester, and also there is a panel of experts who guide the doctoral students. And the kind of feedback that I received was always very, very constructive, and it was very positive, and that greatly helped me in shaping of my PhD work alongside the guidance of my mentor. So I would say that altogether it was a very positive experience for me, and I am glad that I chose SMMCA PhD Center as the center to pursue my PhD.